As we are continuing in revelation information, innovation, I hope you're still there with me. I said, I hope you're still with me. I just want to release something, and I pray that it will be a blessing to you.
Amen.
I pray that it will activate.
Amen.
That something will be birthed, faith that will be birthed from the inside of you in the mighty name of Jesus. Our God is an awesome God. Our God is a mighty God. Genesis 29. Verses 11. And Jacob kissed Rachel and lifted his voice and wept.
Yakobo nanywegera Rakeri nakaba mudoboze dene nyo.
And Jacob told her that he was her father's brother.
Yakobo nabulira Rakeri nti ndi wa Luganda ne kitawo.
And that he was Rebecca's son.
Tindi mwana wa Rebecca.
And she ran and told her father.
Rakeri naduka nabulira kitawe.
And it came to pass that when Laban had the tidings of Jacob,
olwatuka Laban bwe yawulira ebigambo bya Yakobo,
his sister's son,
omwana wa mwanyina nga yaze.
His sister's son.
Omwana wa mwanyina.
His sister's son.
Omwana.
No, you're not interpreting. I'm just emphasizing a point.
Okay.
His sister's son.
Omwana wa mwanyina.
Can you say that with me?
Echo tuchogere wamu. His sister's son.
Abooluganda muchogere. Ati mwogedde mu luzungu kati abooluzungu muchogere.
Omwana wa mwanyina.
Meaning
you can hear the English, eh?
One time my mom in the school where she used to be headmistress. They were preparing for they used to be the inspectors.
Education officers.
I don't know whether they disappeared these days. The education officer was a very big person when they came to school.
Oh, yalinga muntu munene nyoyo bajja ku somero. Education officer.
The whole school would be on alert.
The somero lyonna libera ku bunkenke.
They would clean every corner of the school.
Buzz cleaning buli nsonda yonna. Yes, sir.
They will make sure that they prepare the uniforms. That every kid is smart. Why? Because the education officer was coming to the school to inspect the school. So during the preparations, the teacher was now, you know, it was a in the village, so she was teaching them how to greet in English. So the teacher said, when the guest comes, you say, "Good morning, sir or madam," whatever the case may be. So when the education officer came,
got education officer, we had
yet. Good morning, children. Good morning, sir or madam, whatever the case may be.
Nyabo basebo wasuzotia uchukula chicho jidem. You know. Today they just come abruptly.
Praise the Lord. It came to pass when Laban heard the tidings of Jacob's sister's son. He ran to meet him and embraced him and kissed him and brought him to his house, and he told Laban all these things. And Laban said unto him, "Surely thou art bone and my bone and my flesh." And he abode with him the space of a month. "Because thou art my brother, shouldest thou therefore serve me for naught? Tell me, what shall be thy wages?" Laban had two daughters. The name of the elder was Leah, and the name of the younger was Rachel. Leah was tender-eyed, but Rachel was beautiful and well-favored. Jacob loved Rachel. "Abide with me." And Jacob served 7 years for Rachel. The Bible says, "And esteemed to him but a few days for the love he had for her. This is the beginning of a story that unfolds. This is Jacob. This is the Jacob. This is the Jacob. This is the Jacob. This is the Jacob. He has run away from his father's house. He has run away. When I say this is the Jacob, he's the son of who? He's the son of Isaac, the child of promise. He's the child of promise. He's the grandson of the Abraham. He is the grandson of Abraham. Are you listening to me?
Yes.
This is the grandson of the Abraham. The Abraham. The friend of God. This is the grandson of the Abraham. This is the grandson that is emerging from the Isaac Isaac, the child of promise. He's carrying the promise. He's carrying the prophecy. He's carrying a prophecy upon him. But when he comes to this point in time, he begins to labor and to slave. He begins to slave. He begins to work. Some people think because you are a child of God, that is a license enough for you. You need a revelation. I said you need a revelation. This is the Jacob. This is the grandson.
Muzukuru.
And where has he run?
Wajadukide.
He has run to his uncle.
Adukide wakojawe.
He has run to his ebukoja.
You know, to the maternal side.
All right.
Yes.
He has run to his uncle's side.
Adukide
ebukoja. These are the relatives of his what?
Bano baganda bani.
These are the relatives of his mother.
Abanyina.
Are you with me today?
Yes.
I want you to answer me.
Yes.
Are you with me today?
Yes.
He has run in a crisis. He has run to his Vukoja. He has run to the brothers of his what? They share the same mother, same father. He has run there for help. But when he gets there, they turn him into a worker. Is anybody here with me today?
Yes,
yes. Is there anybody with me today?
We are following.
Are you following me today?
Yes.
This is the unfolding story. What was a promise becomes a whole test. What was a promise becomes a whole confusion. He now becomes a slave. The seed of
Abraham
with the blood of Abraham flowing in his veins.
Singa yali munyankole yafuka mulalo.
If it were munyankole, it would be just a herdsman.
You are the seed of Abraham. I said you are the seed of Abraham.
Yes.
You are the
yes.
child of promise.
Yes.
But right now, you are slaving in someone's office. I knew you were not going to clap at that point. I warned you and I told you. I prayed, I said, something has to be stirred up on the inside of you. There are places you have gone for refuge. And you have become a slave in those places. I am talking to you today. You cannot even be a minute late. This is the story of Jacob. He had run away to flee. He had run away for help. But when he got to his uncle, when he went back to his own blood relationship, who is Laban? I'm asking, who is Laban?
Ani Laban,
his uncle.
Laban,
his
uncle.
Who is Laban?
Laban,
his
uncle.
Who is Laban?
Laban, his uncle.
Who is Laban?
Laban, his uncle.
Who is Laban?
Laban, his uncle. Eri Yakobo.
Who is Labani?
Labani amuitatia.
Njagala mwebuze cha Labani yani.
Who is Laban now?
Mukama yabasiwe nyo.
Who is the Lord?
He's now the employer. Master.
Genesis chapter 24. Verses 28. And the damsel ran, and she told of her mother's house these things. And Rebecca had a brother. His name was Laban. Rebecca had a brother. His name was Laban, and ran unto the man unto the well. Laban is the one who received Eliezer.
Kati Labani ye yayaniriza Eliezer.
Laban was the one who received
Eliezer.
The Abrahams. Are you connecting?
Yes.
Are you connecting?
Yes.
Mochitegera.
Who is Laban? Where does he come from?
Abraham's servant
Eliezer.
Back in time. I want to tell you where Laban comes from. He was the one who received the
Eliezer.
Verses 30. And it came to pass that when he saw the earrings and bracelets upon the sister's hand, when he heard the words of Rebecca, his sister, thus spake the man unto me, that he came unto the man, and behold, he stood by the camels at the well. Laban was the one who came, who first received
Eliezer.
It was Laban who came. It was Laban who was a major player. Laban,
you know, was the chief in-law.
Laban was the chief muko.
Laban was the chief in-law.
Mukama yabazi wenyo.
Praise the Lord.
Kuno mukwanjula kwa Rebecca.
At the introduction of Rebecca,
Laban yaliwo.
Laban was present.
Yaliwo mutwalo.
He was the one given the you know the dowry.
Mukama yabazi wenyo.
Praise the Lord.
Jemliba seven ebanyabo.
Are you there, ladies and gentlemen?
Ngame jemliba seven ebanyabo.
Are you there, ladies and gentlemen?
Ngame jemliba seven ebanyabo.
Are you there, ladies and gentlemen?
Ono yego baita Labani.
This is Laban now.
Ogogwe moyo kwa Labani.
The spirit of Laban is here.
Shikaterebo siketa. And when he said, "Come in, thou blessed of the Lord, why wherefore standest thou without? I have prepared a house and a room for the camels." Verses 34. And he said, "I am Abraham's servant. The Lord has blessed my master greatly. He has become great. He has given him flock. He has given him herd. He had given him silver and gold and maiden servants and men servants and camels and asses, and Sarah my master's wife bare a son of my master."
Makatore
boze ketere batatalabarika.
amunyumiza Katonda nga bwamuwaddo bwabadde mukama womukisa.
Testifying about the blessing that his master has.
Era one of the blessings he told them, he has given my master a son. This is now the connection. This is now the connection. This is now the connection. Eliezer is in the house of Laban. Laban is was the chief muko. And he is now boasting with to them what God has done for his master. His master Abraham.
Abraham.
And they came loaded. This master was loaded.
Praise the Lord.
He was loaded. And among the things he had is he had a son. He had the heir. He had come to speak on behalf of the heir. Because in the beginning of the chapter, he had made Eliezer swear that you need to go and find a wife for my son. This was not an ordinary son. This was not Ishmael. This was not this was the child of promise. This was the one whom God spoke. This was the one of promise. Are you still here with me, church? Somebody shout yes. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I said hallelujah.
Amen.
I said hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I'm jumping many verses. It was Laban who received. Today,
let's go back to the beginning.
If you go from the very beginning, I just want to, I'm building a case here. Verses 3. Salam Ruganda.
Ibrahimu Nagoloko Kencha Kumacha. Nasa amatandi kokundogo iye na atwala babiri kubavubuka abe ne Isaka omwana we na yasa enku ezekiwebwayo ekyokebwa nagolokoka nagenda mu kifo Katonda kiyamugambako bulunaku olwokusatu Ibrahim na Musa masoge nalegere kifo Ibrahim nagamba bavubuka abe nti
finish
nti mubere mwe wano nendogoyi nze nomulenze tugende eri tusinze.
7.
Isaka naita Ibrahimu kitawe nti kitange nadamu nti nze nzuno mwana wange. Isaka namubuuza nti laba omuliro n'enku bibino naye omwana gwendiga ogw'ekiweebwayo ekyokebwa guliwa. Ibrahimu namuddamu nti mwana wange Katonda anefunira omwana gwendiga ogw'ekiweebwayo ekyokebwa. Ne beyongerayo bombi ne batuuka mu kifo kya Kiyamugamba. Ibrahimu nazimba echoto natindikirako enku nalyoka asiba Isaka omwana we.
Verses 8
olwo munana.
Ibrahimu 24 verse 8. Yeah, okay.
This was chapter 22.
Chapter 24 verse 8
olwo munana naye
soko deye mabiga kumanga bibaddo soma bilala.
Verse
verses 2:24.
Okay. Chapter 24, verse 2. Ibrahim n'agamba omuddu we omukulu era eyafuganga byonna bye yalina nti, nkwegayiridde, sa omukono gwo wansi w'ekisambi kyange, nkulayize Mukama Katonda w'eggulu n'ensi, nga toliwasiza mwana wange mukazi aliva mu bawala ba Kanani bentuulamu. Olw'omusanvu, Mukama Katonda w'eggulu eyanzija.
Okay, the Lord God of heaven who took me out of my father's house and from the land of my kindred, which spake to me and swear unto me, saying, unto thy seed I will give this land. He shall send his angel before thee, and thou shalt take a wife from my son from hence. This man was led by an angel. This man Eliezer was led by an angel. Are you with me, people of God? He was led when he went when he went back to
Rebecca.
He was led by an angel. Laban was there. They found
Laban.
He was the chief actor on the other side. This was the seed of Abraham. He was carrying the promise. Everything God had said was locked up in this young man. And that is why Abraham chose the best of the best to carry out this mission, to ensure that nothing messes around the lineage, that nobody messes around, because the entire promise of heaven was locked up in this young boy called
Isaac.
Hallelujah.
Amina.
Oh no, this man made God speak words. God said, now I know. Like he did not know.
I understand now.
Hallelujah.
I know.
Hallelujah.
There are things you do and God speaks words.
Katonda nakanataliko okwogera ebigambo kwegamba nga boyogera ngabana b'abantu.
Like the sons of men.
Nayogera Ibrahim na katintegedde.
Now I know.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Katintegedde.
Now I know.
Nti onjagala.
That you love me.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Katono ye muvubuka Katonda gwe
yali. So this is the boy.
Eliezer gwe yali agenza okola
ki? Eliezer was looking away
for. Ye yali agenza okunonyeza omuwala.
Amen.
Ng'ebisuubizo byonna ebyeggulu.
All the promises of heaven.
Nga naawe muli.
Including yourself.
Makatere boya.
Yes,
we have
as praise Jesus so much. Praise Jesus so much.
Ibrahim yamuzayo.
Abraham took him back.
Nadayo.
He took him back.
Mukama yabazwenyo.
Praise the Lord.
Ngatayagala mutabaniwe kuwasaba Kanani.
He didn't want the son to marry the Canaanites.
Bashakatere boya. Mukama yebazwenyo.
Praise the Lord.
Ibrahim na mulaisa ntindagalo olaire.
He made him swear.
Kationo musajja yali under oath.
So this man was wansi wa kirairo.
Ato muntu kwe yasanga Labani.
And now he meets Laban.
Mukama yebazwenyo.
Praise the Lord.
Ngambia mukama yebazwenyo.
Praise the Lord.
Obutamalira misera binji.
Without wasting time.
Obugaga bonna Eliezer bwe yali yetikide.
All the wealth Eliezer was taking.
Labani yebufuna.
It was received by Laban. All the wealth Abraham had loaded
to
Laban. You know the dowry. You are looking for where Laban's wealth
started.
Where Laban's cattle came from.
It
came from Abraham's place. Praise Jesus. Praise the Lord. All this came from.
But
which church the descendant of Abraham?
Namutulugunya sabo kulaba namutulugunya
sharepepe goloza gwe bajja kusasira makatele baba.
Golosa Satan ajja kusasira.
You think the devil is fair?
Kubanga oli muzzukulu wa Ibrahimu.
Because you're a descendant of Abraham.
Olina okufuna okubikulirwa.
You must get revelation.
Makakatara papa.
Sitali
ajja kukuba emboko.
The devil will whip you.
Bakalo okufuna okubikulirwa.
Until you get revelation.
You must get a revelation.
Ajja kukufuna okubikulirwa.
You must get a revelation. You must get a revelation. Ajja kukozesa emyaka n'emyaka.
We make you slave for years and years.
Okufuna simanyi bafunachi. Simanyi after 50 years. Oli okufuna chi? Oli okufuna pension iyo. Oyo Laban cha kukozesa.
Your Laban is joking.
Oye enkola ya Laban che kola.
Of Laban.
Makes
you work for years and years.
Praise
the Lord. You must get revelation.
The system of Laban does not care about your history. Does not care about who your father is. The system of
Laban
wants to cheat you.
Jacob labored for 14 years. Working for?
Person
whose wealth he had got from the grandfather.
Is anybody alive in the house today? Is anybody in the house alive in the house today?
Your response, I don't
know. Is there anybody alive in the house?
Zendi mulamu,
yeah, zendi mulamu.
You think anyone will spare you or pity you? You think your boss is going to pity you? Until you get your
information.
Until you get your
worker.
You must get the revelation.
Who you are.
Chichori.
What blood is flowing on the inside of you? Are you with me, church? Are you with me, church? You have to come to an understanding. What kind of blood flows in your veins? You are the seed of
Abraham.
But the seed of Abraham, if they don't have a revelation, they can work for 14 years. They can be confused every year. Many of you have gone in business ventures with your own relatives. But that spirit of
Laban,
you need a revelation to overcome it. I said you need a revelation. You think an uncle is going to help you? He's
going
to enslave you. What do you expect from your manager? If an uncle can enslave you,
to two verses.
So ma
oluvanywa lwebyo ne babule Ibrahimu nti Milika yazalira muganda wo Nakoli abana Uzi ye mubereberye ne kuddako Buzi ne Kemweli kitawe wa Alam Pesedi Kazo Perudasi Idulafu ne Besori. Besori nazala Lebeka abo bebana omunana Milika beyazala yazali ya Nakoli muganda wa Ibrahim.
Waliwo ebintu ebibeera ku nsi newewuunya n'ogamba nti bannange lino ttoko kiki kino?
Is this sorcery or what is it?
n'asibuka.
Joshua chapter 24.
Mu Yoshua esura ya 24.
Read from verses 2.
Yoshua 24 olw'okubiri. Verse 2. Yoshua n'agamba abantu bonna nti Mukama Katonda wa Isirayiri agamba nti edda bajjajjammwe baabeeranga emitala w'omugga Fulaati. Teera kitaawe wa Ibulayimu ne kitaawe wa Nakoli ne basinzanga bakatonda abalala. Ne ntwala jjajjammwe Ibulayimu ne mujja emitala w'omugga ne muleeta mu nsi eya Kanani.
Ddamukisome.
Verse 2 again. Yoshua n'addamu, Yoshua n'agamba abantu bonna nti Mukama Katonda wa Isirayiri agamba nti edda bajjajjammwe baabeeranga emitala w'omugga Fulaati. Teera kitaawe wa Ibulayimu era kitaawe wa Nakoli ne basinzanga bakatonda abalala. Ne ntwala jjajjammwe Ibulayimu.
I took your father Abraham from the other side of the flood.
Ne mujja emitala w'omugga.
And I led him throughout all the land of Canaan. And I multiplied him through the land of Canaan. I multiplied his seed. And gave him Isaac. And gave unto Isaac Jacob and Esau. I gave him
Isaac.
It was God. This was when I told you I gave. God said, I am the one who gave. I gave him
Isaac.
And unto Isaac I did what?
Isaac ne muani.
Praise the
Lord so much.
But do not forget the reason in chapter 12 why Abraham left. He left because these people were worshipping idols. God was beginning a new clan. God was beginning a new system. That is why he told Abraham and Isaac. He told Abraham, leave your father
Terah.
Go into a land I'm going to show you. And in the land God had showed him. By the time he got
Isaac,
God had multiplied him. God had multiplied him. He had become great. He had become mighty. He had 407 bodyguards. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Time came for his son. The son of promise to get a wife. He goes, sends them back to those people. But in the people where he came from, these people were idol worshippers. These people were idol worshippers. You need more than blood connection. You need more than blood connection. Because these people, they have never been transformed. Laban had never been transformed. Laban never followed Abraham.
Laban
stayed where he was. And that is why when Rebecca came, she came with the spirit of barrenness. God had to intervene. Isaac had to pray.
For the first time. Praise the Lord.
Praise
the Lord.
And when he brought her, he took her into her mother's what? Into his mother's house. Because his mother was an overcomer. He had overcome barrenness. Some things you need revelation.
Yes.
He had to bring her into
into the house of his mother, because in that house his mother had overcome barrenness.
Yes.
I thought you are in spiritual warfare this month. In this month, I thought you are in spiritual warfare.
Yes.
I'm revealing to you information.
There are things you are seeking that started a long time ago. You must have revelation on how to confront them. Praise the Lord.
I say praise the Lord.
Sarah overcame barrenness by the power of God. By the power of God.
Oh, you have to overcome.
You find yourself in a condition. Your answer so far, Sarah, overcame. Our ancestor, Sarah. I don't know who your ancestors is. I don't know who your ancestors
are. Yes,
but to Sarah, our grandfather.
She's
called Sarah. She overcame at 90 years.
Yes,
overcame. Your toe will overcome.
Yes.
Your toe will overcome.
Balabi.
Look at them.
Macarepeya, Bashakaterebo, Yakarebebebebe, Shanderebaba,
Jerebabo,
Macaterebaba,
Rebojete,
Yorua, Bosango Mugumba,
the Baron,
Bosango Mugumba,
the Baron,
Muyingisamunyumba Yagoyani,
lead them to the house of
Yachao,
your grandmother,
Banga Yachao,
your grandmother,
Ayafuna Mafuta,
the anointing,
Nawangulo Mugumba,
the Baroness.
Hallelujah.
Amina.
Isaac had revelation.
Isaac had revelation. When she saw this woman, where the mother
died,
there are things following him.
The
spirit in that house was a barrenness. When he brought her into the house of the mother. Praise the Lord. So when he said it was
faithful,
Isaac knew how to pray.
Isaac knew how to pray.
He never looked for another second
wife. Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen.
Oh, hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. In our lineage,
we marry
barren women.
We
have a grandmother called Sarah. Our ancestors were met by God. Our ancestors were visited by God. God called him to Trinity.
Yes.
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 Oh yes.
But hey!
Yes.
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 Tokiriza agari kusekerera.
Don't allow the agar to enter.
Tokiriza agari kutomentinga.
Don't allow to torment you.
Jaja wafewo kukiriza.
Our mother
of heaven. Yabiyitamu byonna.
Overcame all of that.
Na yeye agende okumaliriza.
In the end.
Nga wangu dembera.
Shall overcome every condition.
Oja kuwangu
dembera. Will overcome your conditions.
Mashakata rababa
projeketerebo
ratekari papa
ujja
kuwangulembera
ulavakanda condition
bakusekerete chimara
ya love that you now
neete bamanyinti mulirio olwe
wafe
olulio olwe kukiriza
of faith
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Much
as we wrong.
No, even though we make mistakes. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But our God is a God of another chance. Our God is a God of another chance. Our God will make a way. My 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 God, may God make a way. 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 May God visit you. In these 40 days, may God visit you.
May God visit Sarah.
May
visit your home.
May God
visit Sarah.
May
visit your business.
May God
visit Sarah.
May
visit you.
Makate reboyaka.
Abrajekete.
Shande reboyaka.
Abrajekete.
Mande rekota lava. Makari beyara.
Abrajekete.
Makari alababa.
Jenda alababa.
Mande reboyaka.
Rebojekete.
Mande rekari alaba.
Abrajende rebo.
Mande kari.
Makari
alalaba. Ocha kulaba kumana wechi subizo.
You will see your child of promise.
You will see your child of promise. You will see the child of promise. What you have in your day? What you have in your day? What you have in your day? Isaka ya ino kubikulirwa. Kuyamuda banga ja. Yamu ingiza. Muwema ya mama we.
Went to the mother's tent.
Shakatere boyaba.
Makatere
boyaba sande repayaka mande karya lalaba sigwa sose eriara kusoka
neba
wangu lembera
neba
wangu lembera makate reboyaka
sande
reboyaka. My God is mighty. My God is awesome. Nazo kutegule chintu mugwe nazo kutegule kukiriza mugwe makate reboyaka
wera resebo wera resebo. Listen, gentlemen.
That
condition makes you do things. You even do wrong things.
That
is the God of another chance.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Praise the Lord so much. Someone left her, Sarah. She even lost faith. She had a child. Amen.
Nayono Katonda.
That is God.
Katonda Rumuna Mucharira.
Once visited her.
Katonda Rumuna Charira Sara.
Once God visited Sarah.
Shaka Onomuamazi.
Let's.
Jande repo yamuamazi.
Mara shekete.
Shete repa paya.
Rabro shekete.
Mare de karaka.
Rabro shekete.
Mpuri domurido monse.
I feel fire within.
Mpuri de churu yamonse.
I feel the wrath within.
Media valinse.
They are those waiting.
Media baba de valina.
They are those who have been waiting.
Watu soka diye.
You are now old.
Makate repo yaka.
Rabro shekete.
Endo wose kadi.
Your mind is old.
Rabrojekete. Botandi sokuno na nyonya.
You are seeking around.
Makarete.
Rabrojekete.
Mareka neye katonda ono.
By this God.
Ono katonda.
This God.
Ono katonda.
This God.
Akume chisubizo.
Keeps his promises.
Uli katonda chaya subiza.
Once you have got promise.
Ajachitu kirisa.
You fulfill.
I give you praise.
Wetendo. That's where God visited.
My God.
Rabrojeke.
Where my son.
Sarah's tent.
Katonda
Jeyachara. That's where God visited.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Katonda Yakoyita.
God visited.
Katonda Yakoyita.
The Father called you.
Katonda Mwesigwa.
He's faithful.
Katonda Yakoyita.
The Father called you.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mashekete reba.
Mashekete yerebo.
Marekete leba.
Mashekete yerebo.
Marekete yaka.
Mashekete yaka.
Makariba yaba.
Shiara baba.
Shanderebe yaka.
Mashekete yerebo.
Eliwa devi kugoberera.
Whatever has been to follow you.
Eliwa devi kulondo hora.
Whatever has been monitoring you.
Makate reba yaba.
Mashekete.
Mande kari yaba. Mashekete
yaba baba.
Why do you wema?
Today there is a tent.
Why do you wema?
There is a tent.
Why do you wema yaba sabi?
Of the prayerful.
Why do you wema yaba sabi?
The tent of prayerful.
Makate reba yaba.
Mashekete.
Yaba sabi ra.
Where they pray from.
Yaba kola katonda.
Where they tell upon that. You know, I failed. They have left at you. When Hagar left at you, you have a child not of your promise. There is a God. There is a God that seeks. God sought. And it came in the morning. This is Sarah.
This
is Abraham. When he visited them.
When they had lost faith.
Yes, even when you lose faith, God still remains faithful. Even when you lose faith, God remains faithful. God remains faithful.
You are teaching good.
Surprisingly, they were met together. They were still one. They were still together. But in all problems, they were still together.
My brother,
sister, still. This God will visit. This God visits. This God visits. This God never forgets. This God never forgets. The people will never slumber.
Yemukama Yesu Mutana
sigaranga ye mukama
o mubizi we minji
sigaranga ye mukama
yesu
ye mubizi we minji
imba imba
sigaranga ye mukama Asigaranga ye mukama Asigaranga ye mukama
makatere boya kata
projeke tekebo
shaka paride de
siere bobo shikata
makusha kareba
projeke te
nakabayike ya
projeke terebo
matere bota
projeke yerebo
jabereketa
najekerebo
marekariye
rabrojenerebo
marepoya
jikayaraba
zanderepa
zandarababa
shakariye
jekeyebo
maporea
rabrojende
maside kota
projeke
ike maka
Shikata
Share papa la baba.
Jendara projeke terebo.
Makatere bayara.
Jaka yara baba baba.
Pare!
O projeke.
O shabaraka.
Rambamba jekete.
Mare payala.
Jeke yerebo.
Jendere borara.
Jaka yerebo.
Shamarire kara.
Jeke yerebo.
Bakarire.
Ra projeke te.
Uri Katonda,
Uri Katonda, Uri Katonda, Uri
Katonda,
Uri Katonda, Uri Katonda, Uri Katonda,
Mukana
Uri Katonda,
yanukuza omuliro nikusiza weza omuliro
oli Katonda
omuliro akukona na yanukuza omuliro
oli
Katonda Ayanukuzo muliro
Katata
Shalelele Yesu
Sikulia Oli Katonda
Katonda
My God
Ayanukuzo muliro
Papa
Ola Ayanukuzo muliro
Oli Katonda
Oli Katonda
Ayanukuzo muliro
Have not known the descendants of Abraham. They don't fear them. Those without revelation, they fear them not. They make them slaves.
These devils don't fear.
The
spirit of Laban does not respect relationships. This spirit does not respect relationships.
You know those ancient relationships.
That is why when Rebecca came, that spirit of barrenness had to be subdued in the tent of Sarah. Let me say that again. Your children are not going to fight your battles. You are going to overcome. And because you have overcome, they will come into your house. They will call the God of Frederick. They will call the God of Frederick.
Katonda wo.
Shakatala papa.
Rabajekete.
Shanderebo ya.
Rabajekete.
Mandarakateleba.
Shiakara baba.
Shanderebo ya.
Rabajekete.
Makatara baba.
Rabajekete.
Shatala baba.
Rabajekata.
Shanderebo ya.
Shinderebo bobo.
Retetelelelebo.
Shindara baba.
Hakateleba baba.
Hakayerebo.
I give you praise.
Wetendo.
I give you praise.
Wetendo.
Mashaka pore dedeka. This thing will make you work for 10 years. Genesis chapter 31, verses 13. Father, I give you praise. 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 I give you all the praise. I give you all the praise. I give you praise.
Wetendo.
I give you praise. 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 Verse 7, your father has deceived me and changed my wages 10 times. But God did not allow him to hurt me. God
did not allow him to hurt me. There is a God, there is an angel, there is a God on your side. There is a God. I said there is a God. There is a God.
Yes,
he's the God of Abraham. Yes, he's the God of Jacob.
Yes,
he's the God.
Yes.
He says, God did not allow me. God, may God defend
me.
May God, the God who sees. He said, as I lift now my eyes, verses 12 and see. Makatele Baba, I am the God of Bethel, verse 13. I am the God of Bethel, where you anointed the pillar, where thou vowest a vow unto me. Now arise and get thee out of this land. Return to the land of the kindred. There is a land of promise. There is a land of promise. There is a land of promise. There is a land of promise.
There
is a land of promise. This God never sleeps or slumbers. Every promise, every secret promise you made in the place of prayer, this God has not forgotten. This God has not forgotten. He came again to Jacob. He said, enough is enough. The time has come for you to go back. The time has come for you to go back to the land of promise, to the land of faith, to the land I showed your father, the land I showed your father, the land where your mother got victory, in the land where they overcome. By this time, I say by this time, I say by this time, by this time,
by the time it comes here,
by this time,
14 years.
Can you put in some strength? 14 years. 14 years. Now you're talking. God will give you double for every trouble. I receive it. I receive it. I receive it. What?
You work for the first wife, never got her. They gave him a wrong one. Kept laboring. Some more 7 years. Still labored. The devil can build to mock you. The devil is joking. The devil can mock you. The devil can mock you. But will pay back sevenfold.
Yes! I receive it in the name of Jesus.
He didn't stop at 14 years only. Even the servants, he worked for them. Even the servants, he worked for them.
You
You know, beg pardon.
You
may think the devil will come to a point and say you have suffered long enough. But if the one that visits Sarah doesn't visit you, the one that visits Sarah in the tent old 90 years,
he's
about to visit where you are. Rabro jekete jekeyerebo
matarabayama
rabro jekete
makatala lababa
jikoto yorobo
mumyaka ejobuddu
yali abiri mwena. The 24 years of slavery,
yalinga myaka abiri mwetano.
It was like 25
go musajja muchifotabam,
not moving away from a place.
Ngechimogero wake chabaganda,
only one said about something he said about you.
You know,
a poor in-law is the one that does all the chores. You're not the first to do it. Our father did it for 25 years. But God visited him and changed everything. You're not the first to do that. You overcome that condition. I said that condition. Don't joke with this God of Abraham. Don't joke with this God of Sarah. May he visit you in his Trinity. May he visit you in his Trinitarian. May he visit you with fire today. Ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen. Brethren. I don't know if you're listening to me. Rabra Jakata. After 25 years, by the time Jacob left the house, Rabra
Jakata,
from the uncle's house, after cheating him, Rabra
Jakata,
at the end of it all the wealth.
Yes!
Oh,
look at Gabon!
Oh, the world!
Obwa Ibrahim Obabale Taluri.
Obukakabona. Oh, the wealth.
Mubukuju, Namukuju, Yakosesa.
Even what you've done craftily.
Katonda Yagenanga Kolachi.
God. God went multiplying and doubled and tripled.
Matarabaya Baba
Yerebo
Shandarabaya Baba
Rabrojeke
Yusufuna Yakoba Yafune Chiroto.
Jacob had a dream.
Yafuno Kore Seba.
Jacob got a vision.
Maratata
Yababa Shakata.
Mubukuju Kujuwa Bosiwa.
In the craftiness of your course, changing all your wages. God give you
a
dream. Let God give you a dream.
Makaribo Yababa
Rabrojeke. When you dream, God is speaking to you. When you dream, the God that made a covenant
to
you is speaking to you.
He's
going to change. Jacob is dreaming in the last days. What will happen in the last days?
You
shall have dreams. In the last days,
upon your sons and daughters, upon your sons and daughters,
they are going to give you a revelation. You will come from somewhere. When the money of God,
I feel the anointing.
Even if from a witch you get wealth.
I receive it!
Jacob.
He that fought for Jacob.
The same yesterday. Laban yachari musamize.
Laban was a witch.
Laban yari achasamira.
Laban was a witch. But there's no sorcery against Israel. There's no witchcraft against Jacob. Even if an Indian bewitches, even if a Pakistani bewitches, even if a Chinese bewitches, there's no sorcery against Israel.
Hey.
No. You come out with wealth. You will get out with wealth. There's a God of Bethel.
Bamuita Katonda we Bethel.
The God of Bethel.
Elio Katonda we
Bethel. There's a God of Bethel.
Atela Biranda Gano.
But forgets not his covenant.
Elio Katonda we
Bethel. There's a God of Bethel.
Atela Biranda Gano.
But forgets not his covenant.
Manda Kari Alala Baba.
Nabra Shakata.
Nemuse Yobu Wangangu Sakurumba Yona.
Even in a foreign land will remember you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Nakujukiza anti bino byebiro.
So remind you, these are your days.
Bino byebisera.
These are the times.
Mukama yebazwe nyo.
Praise the Lord so much.
Ngambye mukama yebazwe
nyo. I say praise the Lord.
Okulaga anti Labani yali musamize.
What shows Laban was a witch?
Chapter 31, verses 19.
Esulasa tumemonyo 19.
Jisome mangu.
Let's read it quickly. Says Labani yali agenze okusala ebiya byendikaze. Lake rinabba. Batera fibachitawe.
Makatele boro toto ya papa. Shakatine poka.
Rebrojekete yerebo.
Maropo shike.
Rebrojekete yerebo.
Makamama ya chiuride yeka.
The only mommy had it.
Demochi someba no baba yachiuride.
Verse 19.
Makatele
ba. Laba ni yari agenzo kusala yivyo abie ndikaze.
Shikereba ya
ba. Lake rinaba batera fi. Bachitawe.
Bayi doku mango lugando lukaka. Lukaka.
Maybe the Luganda is too complicated. A simpler version. Do you have a simpler version around? They call them teraphims. In English says
teraphims.
Now Laban had gone to
Shear.
Now Laban had gone to
Shear.
Yes. His sheep. Possibly to the feast of sheep shearing.
Aha.
And Rachel stole her father's household goods.
Whether they put them in a shop, they're getting defiled. They're getting nullified. There is power. There is power. Beyond witchcraft. Beyond idols. Whether Chinese or Indian or
Uganda
or Baganda
or Soga
or Soga.
Makaoba Katalababa.
Oh.
Those that violate
the
concerns of Abraham. Whatever come in dreams and fail your visions, the name of Jesus,
the spiritual husband,
the spiritual husband, Kaula,
Ejo, Jackson,
Ejo,
Jackson,
Ejo,
Got a man who had wasted 25 years. God got one man and got 12 clans out of him, 12 tribes. This God will enlarge
him.
This God will increase Jacob.
Mighty God,
that one man increased him.
He
got one man. One man. When he got to Revelation, he increased him.
Upon
him he built the nation of Israel.
Upon
him that he built the nation of Israel. And he got tribes, including of Judah, which leads the tribe of praise, going before, and then tribe of Isaac that know the times of Israel, of Ishakar, of the tribe of the Zebulun. They had the money. God's going to make you a nation. He's going to make a nation. He's going to use you to prepare a nation.
I give you praise.
If you see our fetishes, Rachel was the younger. She died earlier. She died. She still had these spirits, these gods that she was keeping. Lord, I thank you for today. The Holy Spirit is going to convict you. He's going to remind you. Some of you will have dreams of things. Your eyes will open. You will see the things as there. You will see where they are. Bring them tomorrow to be burnt. In the name of Jesus. Some of you have photos of the Catholics or whatever. You have in your waists. You know those photos of Ngobia? You know the dead man. Nothing should be found in your house. Tell you to what today?
This God of Bethel is not a joke. Even those who are going for witchcraft, he will speak to them. And they will not do anything. They will not do you any harm. Those in Cairo, in Iraq, in the name of Jesus, release the fire of God. Touch your TV, touch your phone, touch your computer, touch your radio.
The
power
is there.
And for every disease, for every demon, to be nullified today. Every disease is nullified today.
In
the name of Jesus. All the spirits, those who have dreams, you dream of the ancient, you dream of the dead, calling you, calling you out, because they called your name. Today they are getting nullified. In the name of Jesus. 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 Whatever hinders your income. A lady came yesterday. Every time she goes to work, when she gets a microphone, demons make her hands tremble. Yesterday they were defiled. Very young girl. She doesn't know how money disappears from her. But something had come upon her. That spirit. That spirit of neighbor. The spirit of the ancient. Fear no God's chosen. They only must have revelation. They'll make you split firewood. But in the name of Jesus,
they're
gonna be with
you.
Oh, he's a God that never forgets. Much as you may forget, the one that spoke to you will speak to you again. Tonight people will dream. Some people dream tonight.
There
are those God's going to speak to. To remind you your covenant with
him.
To remind you your pledge with him. For the times for fulfillment are at hand. The days for God to release. From this day, when Jacob left the uncle's place, when they met again, it was an angel that he met. He wrestled with the angel, and by dawn the name had been changed. His name had been changed. And his name is working until now. It is working until now. From that night, that name was not. There will be a new name. Even the ancestors, your descendants will share it. Oh yes. Yesterday we hosted the ambassador of Israel. They use the same name. You know, this God is not a joke. The name he was given is working until today. Is operating until today. It is still on the map of the world. Give Jesus a mighty hand clap.
Oli Katonda.
Oli Katonda. Oli Katonda.
I
want you to listen to them. Get out your seed. I want you to get your offering.
Yeah,
these people, you are running away from somewhere. When Joseph fled from his brothers, he made a pledge with God, or a vow to God.
Jacob bowed a vow.
Yakobo nakula obweyamo.
Chapter 28, verses 20. Saying, if God will be with me and keep me in this way that I go, and give me bread to eat and raiment to put on, so that I come again into my father's house in peace, then the Lord shall be my God. And this stone which I have set up as a pillar shall be my father's, shall be God's house. And of all that thou shalt give me, I will surely give the tenth unto
thee.
Then Jacob went on his journey. And this is what kept him in the 24 years. And God came back.
This God does not forget the descendants of Jacob.
Of
Abraham. He comes back. I told you, a blessing pursues more than curses.
It's greater than a curse.
Gusinga, omukisa gusinga ekikolimo.
Munyumba yomusamize alina bakatonda abalala.
In a house of a sorcerer with the other gods.
Gasinzira ne kumosayi nalo omanyomu. When your relative akuloga akulogera dala.
When someone bewitches, they bewitch
a relative.
Oh, owenganda. When it comes to bewitching you, they bound you very well because they know everything about you. They know all the names to call upon. Laban thought,
where? The investment that your father,
Chitawo ebyobugagga,
Shapoto, the investment that Abraham,
obugagga Ibrahim,
investment,
ebintu byali akoze,
that he had put in God,
yali atadde mu Katonda,
could not allow his seed,
ngatebisola ganya nsigo ye,
remain in bondage.
When his seed came to Laban, it removed everything that he had taken.
The wealth of the wicked is stored up for the righteous.
Meaning most of you are wicked. You cannot clap over that. Get out to your offering. There are people who are running away from somewhere. You have no protection. You have nowhere to live. You're just counting days. Jacob was once in such conditions. You are somewhere just hosted. I will not decide for you how much you should sow. But I want you to come and stand here in the name of Jesus. He said, if the Lord keeps me in this journey and give me clothes and food, all these he didn't have.
The basic human needs. But he turned. He turned.
Yachusa.
What was a stone into a pillow.
I want you to come and stand here so that it's between you and God. You have not built. When you go to your homeland, you sleep at someone else's place. When you go, you have to quickly come back.
Okay,
because you have nowhere to live. If you don't, they will bewitch you.
This God is God.
Katondo no Katonda.
Uri Katonda. Uri Katonda,
Uri Katonda, where would you stand? Uri Katonda, Uri Katonda, Uri Katonda, where would you stand?
But now,
is
Yakobo. Yayogera ku kintu n'agamba eno nyumba ya Mukama yeyamira ku nyumba yayogera ku nyumba ya Mukama.
Jacob talked about the house of the Lord. He pledged over the same house of the Lord.
Yeyamira ku nyumba ya Mukama.
He pledged over the house of the Lord. Ladies and gentlemen, if God does not break through for you, but the God of Jacob, when he breaks through for you, even changes your name. You have to wait for these people to be prayed for.
This is not Red Cross.
And it's Red Cross.
Jesus is Calvary Cross.
If you have nothing to give, just make a vow to God. Those of you watching online, send your vows in the name of Jesus, so that you don't leave that place when your clothes are very good, only clothes to show that you are from abroad. You know those Chinese clothes. In 2 months you have become like you never went abroad. This God that kept Jacob and brought him back will keep you and bring you back. Will bring you back. When you have a bank account, you just send, you know, just transfer electronically. Praise the Lord. I said, praise the Lord. If you have a seed, you have an offering, lift up your hand. If you have a way more, lift it up. If you pledged, if you're pledging, lift up your hand, they give you an envelope so that you can write. It takes kubikulirwa
in a period of time.
This is not easy. Someone may think, well, I cannot give any more. I personally. Praise the Lord. But when I hear the word, I get encouraged and amen. We all get discouraged. But now you have picked the faith. So add an action to that faith. Faith without actions is dead. That's what the Bible tells us. Lord, I believe today you are the God of Jacob that made him Israel. You're the God that remembered the vow. And you visited and reminded him that I, the God of Bethel, you're the God that forgets not the vow. We stand here in your house today. We look at each and every person of God here. My almighty God, hear the words they speak.
Here
are their pledges they are making in the name of Jesus. Those with their seeds today, those with their offerings today, those with their pledges, answer them, Lord. Speak to them this week. Speak to them in dreams. Speak to them in thought. Send them people today. Open doors for them. Those that work, give them new innovation. Give them new innovation in the name of Jesus. And according to the situation where you are, from there, Lord, let them get wealth. Let them start creating wealth like never before in their families in the name of Jesus. So by the end of these 4 days, we should have clear testimonies. I thank Lord because your faith
faithful. I thank you today because you do wonders. You are doing great things. You visited Sarah, made her mother of faith. You visited Abraham, made him father of faith. You visited Jacob and established your covenant with Abraham. He had children. He had the foundations of the nation of Israel. Today we call upon you. Answer your people in the name of Jesus. Someone say amen.
Go ahead and plant your seed. Your envelope.
That envelope. Let's give the Holy Spirit a mighty hand clap. Let's give a better hand clap for the new revelation, the new fresh anointing to deliver you. Let's clap for the servant of the Lord. Stretch out your hands. Speak to God to bless that man with his whole house for his for protection, to protect him with his house, to bless him. Pray for him something that you feel is right to be prayed. As you sow that seed, you will reap the same. You bless him. His whole house. Pray for his great protection. New revelation. New grace. Pray now. Everlasting Father, thank you for your servant. We commit him in your hands. You are God in heaven and earth with that great God. You are God that chooses people. We continue committing him in your hands. That you give me more. We pray for the angels to protect him with all his children. Manifest yourself Christ in his family, Lord. Use them, Lord. As you deliver us, let them partake of that according to the work they are doing with us. Show your power and might. May you show, put a great fear between people that serve you with their offspring and those that don't serve you. In the name of Jesus, may you be their rock of life. May your truth be their shield and weapon. May you cover them with your feathers and your wings. Manifest yourself a great God and almighty, whereby no counsel of yours we fail for them in the name of Jesus. Amen. How many of us are here and are not born again? Just lift up your hand. I'm going to pray with you. You're not born again. I want to pray with you. You're not born again. Or you backslid. But today, you want to renew your covenant with Jesus, with this God of Jacob, the God of Abraham. Just lift up your hand. Fear to fear. Those who have not yet given, just put up your hand. If you still have that offering, put up your hand so that they can reach you. In the name of Jesus. We have lunch hour tomorrow. We have Siyakusaga tonight.
On Saturday we do have a service. Zionet class. How many of us have been blessed? So as you go back praying, you're praying for that family. So your seed of prayer. Paul was such a great prayer warrior, and he said he could tell the people to pray for him, for God to give him the courage to speak a word, to open new doors for him, so that whatever he gets reaches to them. Father, I bless the people that have been here today. Let your mighty hand will rest upon these people. Manifest yourself strong wherever they are going to be. Go out with them like you did with Jacob in heaven. And did not allow him to be cheated, but you fought for him. I pray for these people that your mighty hand rest upon them. That you set an angel for everyone. Give them clear dreams tonight. Give them clear visions. Speak to them in a way they understand. Help them to be victorious. The one that led Abraham to victory, and Jacob. The God that helped Rebecca to have children. The God. Prove that you are God of Abraham, Isaac, and Israel, reigning in this place. In the name of Jesus, in the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, in the love of God, in the fellowship of the Holy Spirit, with us all. Our service has just ended. Apart from the ministers, we're still here.
Make a way. He will make a way.